Now, with Hawaii's forecast, McKenna Maduli.
Plan an extra commute time and some umbrellas for the Windward and Mauka area. It's going to be a pretty wet day for the Windward side. Mostly dry on the Leeward side. All right, currently right now it is 78 degrees up in Lihue, 77 in Kahului and warming and Kailua Kona. All right, as far as rain goes, the most we're going to see is tonight and until tomorrow morning, so keep your umbrellas handy. And really, throughout the entire new work week, it's just going to be located on the Windward and Mauka areas. You can see on our future radar, just dry, stable air mass coming over the state, lots of sunshine and trade winds throughout the entire week. This goes till about 10 a.m. on Tuesday morning, and you can see right there just a lot, no green, and anything that does come will be very light to moderate, nothing heavy. All right, high pressure system north of Kauai, that's been giving us these really strong winds, those gusts of up to 35 miles per hour. That's going to continue until tomorrow night. They'll subside a little, but by Thursday we actually expect another high strong pressure system. Next weekend might be windy and rainy as well. If you head to the beach tomorrow, 2 to 4 footers on the north and south shore, 1 to 2 on the west shore, and 3 to 6 over on the east shore. Tomorrow going to be mostly sunny, pretty day. Those scattered showers on the windward side, isolated, really, really nice on the leeward side as well. And I put these percentages up for the rain just because we might have some rain tomorrow, but for the most part, just really trade wind weather. Monday through Thursday, that's when we see the high pressure build again. And, you know, we don't know where the remnants will come, probably from a front, but Friday, Saturday, and Sunday shaping up to be possibly a wet weekend, but those gusts of up to 25, 30 miles per hour again next weekend.